welcome you in e-learning class. In previous video we have seen and learned about divisibility rule. 2, 5, 10, 4, 8. In this video we will learn the divisibility rule of 6, 7, 11, 12 and 15. What is the divisibility test of 6? Say, a number is divisible by 6. A number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by each one of 2 and 3. That means a number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by 2 and divisible by 3 also. Now see the example. Here is an example. 1356. In this question we can see this number is divisible by 2 because it is even. It is divisible by 2 because it is even. Its last digit is 6. Now it is divisible by 2. It should be divisible by 3. Then only we can say it is divisible by 6. Now test the divisibility of 3. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 6 equal to 15. 15 is the multiple of 3. So it is divisible by 3 also. So number 1356 is divisible by 2 as well as 3. That's why it is divisible by 6 also. Now see divisibility of 7. A number is divisible by 7 if the difference between twice the ones digit and the number formed by the other digit is either 0 or multiple of 7. Means a number is divisible by 7 if the difference between the twice of ones digit. This is the ones digit. Here is an example. This is ones digit. What is the ones digit? Ones digit is 4. Twice the ones digit and the number formed by the other digit. Number formed by the other digit means 6408, ones digit is 4, the remaining digits are 6, 8 and 0, means 680. That means 680 minus 2 into ones digit. 2 into ones digit means 2 into 4. That means 680 minus 8 equal to 672. 672 is divisible by 7. So this number 6804 is divisible by 7. Now divisibility of 11. A number is divisible by 11 if the difference between the sum of its digits in odd places, digits in odd places and the sum of the digits in even places is either 0 or multiple of 11. That means a number is divisible by 11 if the sum of its odd places digit and ones places digits difference is 11, multiple of 11 or 0. Now see the example. The example is 90,728. Now see which one is in odd place, which digit is in odd place, which digit is in even place. See, 8 is, if this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sum of the odd places. Sum of the odd places 8, 7 and 9. These are in the odd places. So the sum of the odd places is 8 plus 7 plus 9 equal to 24. Now see the even places digit. What is the even places digit? This is 4 and 2. 4 and 2. 0 plus 2. Sum of even places digit is 0 plus 2 equal to 2. Now find out the difference of sum of odd places digit and even places digit. Difference equal to 24 minus 2 equal to 22, which is divisible by 11 or multiplied by 11. That's why we can say 90,728 is divisible by 11. What is the divisibility of 12? What is the divisibility of 12? Like 6, it is also, divisible by 3 and 4. A number is divisible by 12 if it is divisible by each one of 3 and 4. That means, in divisibility of 6, we have seen that a number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by 2 as well as 3. In the case of 12, it is also, the number is divisible by 12 if it is divisible by 3 as well as 4. Now take an example. This is 144. 144. It is divisible by 3 because 1 plus 4 plus 4. We know the divisibility of 3. 1 plus 4 plus 4 equal to 9. 9 divided by 3 equal to 3. So it is divisible by 3. We know divisibility of 4 also. Last two digits are 44. 4 and 4, 44. It is the multiple of 4 or the factor of 4. That's why it is divisible by 4 also. So the number 144, is divisible by 3 as well as divisible by 4. So it is also divisible by 12. Now see the divisibility of 15. Like in 12, it is also same. A number is divisible by 15 if it is divisible by each one of 3 and 5. A number is divisible by 15 if it is divisible by 3 as well as 5. Now see, here is an example. 33,465. See, it is divisible by 3 or no? Not. 3 plus 3 plus 4 plus 6 plus 5 equals to 21. 21 is the multiple of 3. So this number is divisible by 3. And say, in the unique place, in the ones place, it is 5. And please recall the divisibility of 5. We have seen in the divisibility of 5, if the unique place is 5 or 0, the required number is divisible by 5. Here the unit digit is 5, so this number, the whole number is divisible by 5. So we can see 33,465 is divisible by 3 as well as 5. So number 33,465 is divisible by 15 also. Thank you so much.